It's time for the 8th race. Field picks up speed. Good looking start. Off and pacing, Lady Bet starts out down the center, firing with her as Ribbon Ridge. Speed at the inside from the tandem of Night Legs and Shadowy, and from the outside, a bit of speed for momentarily, she'll slide in 5th. 6 taken back went Be My Sunshine, and the early trailer into 7th, Marilou. Driving into that turn, up to take command early, Lady Bets, but under pressure from the parked and driving Ribbon Ridge. Ribbon Ridge rolls by. Filion's got the racetrack now, Lady Bets into 2nd, Shadowy 3rd, Night Legs 4th, 5th inside momentarily, then Be My Sunshine and Marilou, quarter 28 flat, they're into the backstretch. Ribbon Ridge leads the charge, up to 3/8. Lady Bets the pocket shadow, Shadowy is 3rd, Night Legs continues 4th, then momentarily 5th inside, racing further back 6th, that's Be My Sunshine, and trailing 7th, Marilou. Straight alignment as they go to the midway point. Ribbon Ridge on point. Right there, 2nd, Lady Bets. Shadowy, then Night Legs. Momentarily followed by Be My Sunshine and Marilou. They're over to the half in a dawdling clip of 58 and 2. Good rating up front. Ribbon Ridge steals away on that lead. 2nd inside to Lady Bets. Shadowy starts to wedge off the rail 3rd with 3/8 to go, giving the big favorite momentarily cover to work with 4th outside. In at the rail, Night Legs to 5th, 6th on cover, Be My Sunshine, trailing 7th, Marilou. They're going to 3 quarters, Ribbon Ridge leads by 2, and she hustles them to 3 quarters in 1:27 and 3:29 and 1. She picked up the speed there. Final quarter sprint is on. Ribbon Ridge has got a 2-length jump on the others. Here's momentarily steamrolling up off cover now as she's coming on with Late Legs for McClure. Put to a drive late is Ribbon Ridge. Outside comes momentarily trying to track her down, and momentarily's got her. Momentarily brushing up late, momentarily to win, going away by 2. Ribbon Ridge was 2nd, then 3rd went to Be My Sunshine, the mile in 1:56.